Johnson. Sorry, I should say Burt. Burt has a shot with his right boot. Healy's down to it. Doesn't hold on to it. Junior comes in.
The cross in. Looks for Junior. Headed away by Andy Lyons. It'll come to Dawson Devoy. Has a flash shot on goal. And it'll come to Junior Ogedi Ezekwe.
And there's Liam Burt. Burt finding his way all the way through. Big save. And a deflection just takes it back.
But this man McLaughlin, he sends Lafferty away. What a ball. Lafferty brings it down inside the box. What a shot, what a save. Breaks out to Junior. Junior bobbles it in. 3-0 Derry.
But the new lad will for Sheldon. Come on. Cross the ball in. Junior. Oh. Goal for
Paul Hegarty. Wants the game to be stopped before Lucas Darf's player is off. So again, checked in from Thompson. That's a flat one. And what a header by Junior. What a goal from the Derry.
He's really made them a lot more solid, a lot more difficult to play against. I mean, we'll come back to that in a second because Derry on the attack here again.
And Derry are on attack and it's in the back of the net. And it's Junior there.
Will he go to the same side again, Junior, or will he change his mind this time? He steps up and he stuck it away. Good.
Thomas, the Bohemians goal scorer, passing it back again to Wilson, getting in any Junior, and Junior's putting a bit of space.
Walking across this pitch.
Oh, and Ezekwe's in here. And that's going to be a miss.
Thompson can try and bring it away. Finds Junior. Junior's got a wall. Three blue players. Junior gets his shot away. That's a great start to the set of Fitzgerald's long throw. Flicked on there by Toole. And it's Junior. Oh, it's just come off.
Pushed towards the top four places in the table. They're 4 points behind Pats, who are in fourth now. Here come Bowes. It's Junior with the layoff. And it goes in.
You can probably put a score there with the rebound.
Yeah, that's a really good ball.
Kieran Cole has come back to give the Londoner a chance, and Jamie McGuire
hit. Deegan away, back in by Thompson, and it's broken on the edge of the area. And that
Barney's just forced to shank it forward. Breaks kindly there to Junior. Junior, lovely ball, sends Fitzgerald away down the right hand side. Longford.
I'll never forget where he gets on to it. And now Junior White on the right hand side with Horgan Longham. First time ball towards McGonagall. Jamie McGonagall on.
They're coming to an end. Junior comes on to it. Nice footwork for him. Works away. Has Danny Lafferty in the overlap. Tries to work it in. James Atkins. Oh.
Four, they were back to front and they were very, very direct. Now they're looking to play a little bit more. And now Derry's on the break.
Derry's on the break. Ball across.
But from Nugent. But works all the way to Junior, and then Junior just skips past Elwood in the minute of the second period. Cole plays it in there for Junior. Junior looks to swivel, get away from Shane McAlaney. Harps funnel man back, it works.
At head in the game park in this FAI Cup first round clash. Gary Deegan has to be careful, Deegan. He's already had a stern talking to from the referee, and now Junior gets away down the left hand side, gets into the box. He's got James Brown in front of him. Tries to get around Brown. Great defending from Brown, but he still gets the cross in. And it looked like a...
Playing it out. They know you have to be the one to bring the pressure now.
Junior Ogedi Ezekwe.
And that is a
penalty. He has it nicked off him by Promise. Nice little cut inside from Junior against his former team.
Ability to create something special here.
The foul, is it? No? Yes? No?
Passy by Junior, just enough to force him to the ground. No free kick for Drogheda, and Junior has given Dave Massey the slip, and he's bitten back.
Turn it back, he's given it away to Junior.
Junior started really well in this opening 6 minutes. Junior trying to get away from playing excellent in midfield, trying to force the issue out of the Bohemians' defensive third. Junior
has a shot. No, it's tackled here by Todd. Cries from behind the goal.
Defensive work from Griffin. Uzokwe, is it? No. It's a
possession. Here come Bohemians. Junior into the box. Step over and taken down, and the referee points to the spot.
It's from him now. Here's Junior. He's got four draught of shirts in front of him, and James Brown comes in with it. Late towards the edge of the box. We have just over a minute and a half of normal time to go, and the referee has given another penalty.
Difficult for Darragh Doyle, I suppose, to identify what he needs to do to change the momentum of the game, because as I said, look, an example here again, there's a lot of space starting to open up at the back.
Yeah, and Junior's there.
That's a heavy pass, and it gives a chance for Junior. The first opportunity to have a run here at Sam Bone, and Junior's put it through Sam Bone's legs. Big chance here for Derry City.